across the bay. He's getting older now. His boat is big and strong and bold. She has a stalwart bow. But my father's boat was secondhand, one someone used before. And after every fishing trip, my father always swore that someday he would save enough to go to St. John's Town and buy himself a big new boat, a boat like Gideon Brown, a boat like Gideon Brown. And Federation came around in the days of old age pension. He said, son, I'm saving every cent, and this you must not mention. You saved the baby bonus too, and things just might turn around, and we'll have enough to buy a boat like Gideon Brown. She can punch ahead in any gale and ride fishing ground. I often thought how proud I'd be in a boat like Gideon Brown, in a boat like Gideon Brown. Many years did pass away and Dad began to fade. He didn't talk of boats too much. He said, son, I'm afraid if things don't soon improve, then I'll be underground before we ever get to see ourselves in a boat like Gideon Brown. She can punch ahead in any gale and ride the fishing ground. I often thought how proud I'd be in a boat like Gideon Brown, in a boat like Gideon Brown. One day he said, son, that policy, the insurance is all in your name, you're the beneficiary. And when I'm gone, they'll pay you off, then go to St. John's Town and buy yourself a big new boat, a boat like Gideon Brown. She can punch ahead in any gale and ride the fishing ground. I often thought how proud I'd be in a boat like Gideon Brown. She can punch ahead in any gale and ride the fishing ground. I often thought how proud I'd be in a boat like Gideon Brown, in a boat like Gideon Brown, in a boat like Gideon Brown.
That I've been with me only love, for I'm a rogue. rover, seldom sober. I'm a rover of high degree. And when I'm drinking, I'm always saying,